My name is Angel. And what's your name?
My name is Annie.
Okay, Annie, how old are you?
I'm 7
years old.
Yes.
Okay, and how are you today?
Happy.
Okay, so right now we will have final speaking test. Are you ready for that? Yes. Okay, first of all, let's talk about feelings. Can you please tell me how is he?
He is hot.
How is she?
He is scared.
How is he?
He is hungry.
Yes, good. Okay, now let's talk about abilities. Can you tell me what he can do?
He is playing tennis.
He can
play tennis. He can play football.
Okay.
He can drive a
bicycle.
Yeah.
Bicycle. Okay. Annie, can you tell me now what you can do? What you can do?
I can sing.
Okay. I can draw. Okay, yes.
I can write.
Right, okay, very
good.
Very good, well done. Okay, now tell me, what food do you like to eat?
I like a pizza and hamburger.
Okay, good. Now, tell me please, what subjects have you got at school?
Second.
I got second. Science. Okay, good. Now, tell me please some places to work. Where does she work?
East hospital.
Yes.
East fire station.
Yes.
Shop.
Well done, Annie, good. Now, look here in these pictures and tell me.
Sunny.
How's the weather? Yes, it's sunny.
Snowy.
Yeah, well done. Okay, now Annie, can you tell me what are you wearing now?
I'm wearing t-shirt and shorts.
And shorts. Okay, good. And the last topic for you will be about activities in the day. Can you tell me now, what do you do in the morning? Yes, in the morning.
I get up.
Sorry.
Have breakfast.
And I have breakfast. Okay, what do you do in the evening?
I have dinner.
Okay, what else?
Go to bed,
alright. And what do you do in the afternoon, after school?
Watch TV,
okay.
Listen to music. Play with friends,
okay. Well done, Annie, good job. That's the end of our test for today, so keep up your good work and goodbye.